what is some advice from one chair to another?
What challenges did you face during your time as chair?
Why is art so important in Singapore?
It just shows how difficult it is to be an artist.